knocked you right out.
It spoke to me.
Looks like a man, one of WoW's creatures. It just stared at you for a moment, then threw itself down the abyss.
It said it would make preparations. I didn't like the sound of that.
It was very strange. I thought it was going to kill you for sure. I'm glad it didn't.
Yeah, me too. Looks like we're closing in on the ocean floor.
Good, not sure the climber could take it much longer. Okay, so this is the Omega Sector. It's about an acre of the Abyssal Plan used by Pathos 2. I expect we'll have to do some walking before we reach Tau.
You haven't been here before?
Not in a way that'll help us.
Right, the other you has been here. We're following in your old footsteps, Kat.
When I had footsteps.
You could still be down here somewhere.
Don't remind me, freaks me out. Alright, let's head for Tau and find that Ark.
Thank you.
inside. Let's find the Ark.
Thank you. You're different.
Are you human?
Sarah Lindwall, payload technician at your service. A rare sight, am I right?
I'd say so. You're the first normal living human I've seen.
There's not many left down here. Most of them are up on the plateau.
You mean at Omicron?
Yeah.
There's no one alive at Omicron.
You've been there?
I've been all over. The power plant at Upsilon, the ruins of Lambda, the abandoned Delta, Theta.
You've been to Theta?
There's not a lot left of Pathos 2.
And I'm the only living person you've met? You mean I'm the last living human on the planet?
I'm sorry.
Who are you again?
Simon Jarrett.
Stationed out?
Nowhere. I used to work in a bookshop in Toronto. Long story.
Then what the hell are you doing here?
I'm trying to find the Ark.
Why would you? How do you know about that?
I've heard it's the last hope for mankind.
Damn right it is. Now what do you want with it?
Take it to the gun at Phi. Launch it into space.
That was the plan, all right. I've been guarding it ever since we brought it back to Tau. Just couldn't bring myself to let go. Tell you the truth, I don't have the strength to argue. And I certainly don't have the time to wait for the next sentient thing shuffling through here. Go ahead. Take it.
Thank you. Can I get you anything? Do anything for you?
You could kill me.
Good one.
Please don't leave me like this. I'm glad you came by. I had to get this out. Thank you.